a paperclip. Today, I'm going to be trading this paperclip up to a house. We're going to see what we can get for this. I don't expect to get up to a house today, but we're going to see how far we can go. A guy traded this paperclip up to a house, and who knows? Maybe we can get up to a house with all these trades that we're going to be doing. So this is just part one of this series that we're going to be doing. I really think this is going to go well. The first clip I record right now, don't mind it, because I didn't really get the person's face in the first trade because I didn't really feel comfortable. But after that, everything was better. But before we start this challenge, make sure you guys subscribe and let's get on to the video.
I have a question. Did you ever hear the guy who traded a paperclip all the way up to a house?
No. Okay. Oh yeah, I actually did hear that.
I'm gonna do that. Do you have anything to trade?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll do it.
Okay.
First trade. Okay, guys, so this is the first trade that we got for the paperclip.
And you are keep going all the way out.
I'm gonna see how far I can get, so I'm pretty happy about this trade, from a paperclip to this. Let's see what the next trade will be.
Traded a paperclip all the way to the house? A house?
Yeah. Okay, well, I'm doing that. I made it up to this. Do you have anything to trade that's a little better than this?
Better than a paperclip.
Yeah, I traded a paperclip for this. I just started the challenge.
So you need me to give you something?
Yeah, if you have anything to trade that's a little better than this little pen.
You want my tie to go?
Then give her the paperclip.
I can.
I can see.
As long as it's an upgrade from this.
I think that would be.
I don't know. I think that's my best thing in here. I think I'll get believe it on. Yes, I don't really have that much good stuff.
It's okay.
I can give you my tag to go. You think that's a good
trade?
Yeah. Okay. It is nice. I really
kind of
regret
doing
this.
Thank you.
Good luck out there.
Yep. This is the next thing that we got, guys. Let's go to the next place. I'm doing a challenge, okay?
Sure.
I'm trying to. Did you ever hear the person who traded a paperclip up to a house?
Yes.
I'm doing that. I made my way up to this tied to go.
Okay.
Do you have anything to trade for this?
Personally, no, and I can't trade anything for the store. Sorry.
Okay, guys, so in there, we didn't get to trade for this, but this guy gave us a lot of these Pokemon cards. So, yeah, let's see what we can trade. We have two items to trade now, so let's go to the next store.
No, record to the ground.
I only got a plain black and a plain red. Do you want a deck box? For free.
Yeah.
What do you want, black or red?
Guys, you won't believe what just happened. This guy literally just gave us
this.
Sleeves, this little binder, and more sleeves. And now we have
all... Have you ever heard of the challenge where someone traded a paperclip all the way to a house?
Say that again?
Did you ever hear of the challenge? Someone traded a paperclip all the way up to a house.
No.
Okay, I'm doing that. These are the items I'm at. Do you have anything to trade for one of these items?
She started with the paperclip, then she got a big paperclip, and then she got the tied, so she trades people for
these.
Stuff, and then she has to work her way up to bigger, better things.
Oh. If anything.
I have a box of baking soda in my pocket. I'm not joking.
It has to be better than these items. Like, something a little better than the items.
I don't think I do, honey.
Okay. It's okay.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. Did you ever hear the challenge where someone traded a paperclip all the way to a house? Any of you?
Yes.
Okay, I'm doing that challenge. These are the items that I'm at. We have like these sleeves and then a tied to go thing. Do you have anything to trade that's a little better for one of these items? It can literally be anything.
I know, I got hands sanitizer.
We got clippers.
So she started with a paper clip and now just with the paper clip she got all these.
No, better than these items I have right now.
What about a rock that's painted?
We got Pokemon.
This is a binder.
That's a binder? That's a mini binder.
The value of everything here is like $5. This is $5, this is $5, this is $5, and like this is $5.
I'm gonna go with the bun.
Thanks for the trade.
Thank you.
I'm gonna try and get up to a house now.
I wish you luck.
Yes. Thank you.
Have a good one.
Okay, guys, we just traded the little binder for these earbuds. Check them out. Yep. I think that was a pretty successful trade.
I have a little question. Okay.
Did you ever hear of the guy who traded a paperclip all the way to a house?
Do what, honey?
Traded a paperclip all the way to a house, like trading different items. Because I'm doing that. And I have these items. Do you have anything to trade that's a little better than one of these items? It can be anything. And like your purse or anything. Any item.
Go over.
I don't know. Here's some glitter for $6.99. It's $6.49.
Yep.
Or a harmonica.
Harmonica!
Let's see. What else is there, honey? I mean, there's pretty glitter too. Like pink glitter. Like... You know?
You have to pick. I can't pick.
Oh, I have to pick?
Yeah, you have to pick.
Oh, geez. That don't sound fair.
It does.
I'm going to take them, I guess. Okay.
Thanks for the trade. Okay, guys. We just traded the earbuds for this slime, mixing slime. This is about, how much was it? $6.50?
Yeah, around that.
Purple slime, my favorite color, too. So, that was a really good trade, because those earbuds were like not that good, and this is a really good trade. So we're gonna go in Rite Aid. Let's see what we can get. So I have a question. Did you ever hear the guy who traded a paperclip up to a house? Mm-hmm. Okay, I'm doing that challenge. And so far I'm at this slime, sleeves, and this tied to go. So do you have anything that's a little better than these to trade? This was like $6. These are like $5 each, and then I don't know.
I don't know if I do.
Well, you don't have to, because that one guy didn't pick anything.
Yeah, you don't have to. Okay.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Go ahead.
Okay. And now we have all these items still, so we'll see what the next trade will be. Okay, guys, so today was a really successful day. I'm going to show you guys what we got. We got this brush. It's a Brush Pro, Wet Brush Pro. We got this deck box with sleeves, some more sleeves, mixing slimes. I did not think we were going to get this. And then we got some cards, like different cards. There's a lot of them. It's a whole stack. So I wonder what our next trade will be. If you guys have any trades that you guys would want me to do with you guys, just comment them down below. Maybe we can get a hold of each other and do the trades. But we went from a paperclip all the way up. The most expensive item might have been this slime, like $6, or maybe the brush, because it was at a spa or something, hair place. But today was so successful. I'm not sure how many days I'm going to be doing this, but we're going to try and get up to a house. You know, maybe we can get up there, but that was really fun today. If you guys want to see a part two, there's going to be a part two, part three, and a lot of parts, different episodes. So yeah, I'll see you guys later. Make sure you guys subscribe, and I'll see you guys. Peace.